It's time. You're ready. Ready to learn about the mission. But first, I have to ask. Did you finish the inoculation against the scorched plague? Please, it's vitally important. Good, because we're gonna need a lot more of it. Have you been to the mountains lately? It's not just us anymore. People from outside Appalachia are coming in. I snuck around two of the larger groups and saw them both building. Walls, housing, defensive positions. They're coming to stay. Each and every one of them is walking into a medical crisis they don't even know about. I don't know if you've been following the rumors, but there's something in the mountains. No one's managed to get into it yet, but one thing's for certain. It's a vault. I eavesdropped on some of the newcomers, and whatever is inside there has gone from speculative guesses to full-blown fantasy. Stories of untold riches would draw groups of people even before we turn the world into a wasteland. Hope and greed are powerful motivators. I think that's part of what's fueled the wild stories about it. A box you can't open just makes you want to see what's inside even more. But whatever it is, it can wait. We need to make sure the newcomers don't get infected. Judging by the architecture, the ones to the north are the old Raider pals that crazy robot Rose keeps going on about. You might, need to talk to her about them. See if she can arrange a meeting or whatever their word is for, we need to talk, don't shoot us. The ones to the south look more like a caravan of families, but who knows what they've been through. Don't let your guard down around either of them. Oh, yeah. I can't remember the official title. You'd think it'd be burned in my head with how many times I played that for everyone. The reality is a little different, though, isn't it? Prepare for the future. Thank you. Really. It's good to have my vault family around again. Anyway, I'm sure you must have other questions. We can talk about them now if you want. Or if you're ready to head out, just be careful out there.
prestigious Black Bear Lodge. I'm sure the Hunt Master can issue hunting licenses for deer and such. Deer are still a thing, right? I don't get out much!
Thank you. introductions. The rangers are all so friendly, but, this place is kind of weird. This fort was supposed to be a rebuilt frontier fort, but the railroad went through the place where it really used to be, so they had to put it here. And then, they found out the guy who wrote the book that described the fort made most of the rock. That's crazy, right? So, it doesn't even look like the real one. We call it a representational frontier fort. Now, they want to start running Civil War battle reenactments here. But that never happened either. But they say it'll bring in lots of money. Some people just don't appreciate real history.
Thank you. What's wrong, cowboy? No comments on my appearance? What the hell happened to my body? Sorry? Look at me. My brutal curves. My sleek but battle-ready frame. Vanished. Instead, I'm trapped in this thing. I look like an aquarium attached to a high school mascot costume. Explain why I'm going to be spending the rest of my days in this monstrosity, or you're getting real well acquainted to the capabilities of hand clamps. You... I hadn't really thought about it that way. Maybe not hugely ideal in this line of work, but... ideal isn't often in the cards these days. Suppose I should be grateful I got anything, really. Sorry for chewing you out. This is just... taking some getting used to. But you can go on in.
Little hideaways like this, too rare not to enjoy.
Listen up. All Blood Eagles out there are invited to a show. We captured Beckett. If you want to see blood and roast a pig, then come on down to Poseidon. Bring your friends! If they ain't Blood Eagles, they'll get shredded too!
Thank you. You! You need to let me out of here. Look, I need to get out of here. Okay, these blood eagles, they're gonna kill me. But only after they mess me up. You get me? No, it's not gonna be pleasant. Oh, for the love of... Okay, quick version. Okay. I used to be part of this gang. I left, they nabbed me, and now they want to make a lesson out of me. How's that? Now you're talking. Okay, the key should be around here somewhere. All right, probably in the room where the guy running this place sleeps. Be careful. Please.
like the fog. Even just a mist makes it harder to see.
Thanks. We're not in the clear yet, are we? All right, listen. I need to ask you for one other thing before we get out of this place. The gang took a bunch of my stuff. Things that I need in order to track down their leaders. Can you help me get them back? It's mine, okay? I've already spent too much time gathering information on these idiots. I can't afford to start over. Believe me, if I wanted you to steal something for me, I'd be straight with you about it. Good. All right, I'll run interference while you get the heck out of here. Just distract those morons. You know the drill. Where should we meet up after all this? Do you have some sort of place where you're squatting? Okay, sounds like a plan. But I need you to build something that I can recognize from a distance. If I see it at your place, I'll know I'm welcome. In my bag, I've got a sketch of something that should do the trick. You'll know it when you see it. I overheard they took my stuff to the sludge works. Now, it's not too far from here, I think. Okay. Wish me luck.